blood has touched it. Because the blood is on it. Because the blood has cleansed it. Because the blood has washed it. See, demons can't hang around the blood. Devils can't hang around the blood. Evil situations and wickedness can't hang around the blood. Strongholds are broken by the blood. Come on, it's the blood that made it possible for us to be here today. It was the blood that did it. It's the reason you're here today is because you've been washed in the blood. Because somebody put the blood on you. Hey, there you go. There you go. Put it in the blood. Keep it. Hold it down in the blood. Come on, don't let up. How bad do you want it? Hallelujah. Come on. How bad do you want it? How bad do you want it? Because you believe in the blood. I hear God said, because you believe in the blood of his son. And you had enough faith to touch it, to apply the blood to it. He said, I'll fix it. I'll fix it. So from this point on, when something comes into your life that's too big for you, I need you to put it in the blood. Hallelujah. 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 And if you believe it, go ahead and thank him. If you believe that the angel of death is passing over, if you believe that the blood of Jesus has fixed it, if you believe that the blood of Jesus has transformed it, if you believe that the blood of Jesus has changed it, come on and thank him. Come on, if you believe that when you get there today, you're going to discover that it's already done because you put it in the blood. I'm here to let you know that I doubled my finances because I put my financial portfolio in the blood. And it happened within 2 hours, my finances were doubled. Because I put it in the blood. And it's not the fact. The blood is the richness, has the power. But I have faith enough in the blood to touch the, put the blood on it. Apply the blood to it. Just touch it with the blood. I'm done. I'm done. Come on.